Google just ordered 62,000 Chrysler and 20,000 Jaguar for their autonomous vehicle fleet. These numbers doesn't sound like for lab testing. My guess would be they're going all in the autonomous driving business, and the party is getting started sooner than we anticipated. So my question is, do you think the industry is getting into autonomous driving a little bit premature in terms of functional safety?
I was head of the German working group for functional safety, and I think we in Germany were strongly dominating at the end the safety process and the development of the standard. And my feeling is that we in Germany have a quite deep knowledge what in terms of safety is really necessary to do and what's all behind on that one. And companies like Google, Waymo, and all the others, Uber, need to make their experience on all that stuff. And just to do the experience on one car is one experience, but doing really on a mass production car and with all the tolerances on production, etc., making the experience really in different kind of environment, different kind operation modes, different kind of weather conditions and all that stuff are huge exercises where, of course, here the traditional car manufacturer have really a long history. They know what is the impact on steering. They know what is the impact at the end on braking, on driving strategy and all that stuff behind that knowledge. And companies like Waymo have to make all that experience. So I think in the car itself, I think the traditional car manufacturers have that history and have that experience. And also the tier one supplier like Bosch, like Conti, like ZF, know quite well at the end what is the challenge on the product that you want to develop a serious development car. So I think once making a remote driving car or an automated driving car is one thing, but building up a fleet and building up at the end in mass production condition and at the end later on doing mass production for this kind of technology, this is a complete other question. And yes, they have to make that experience, and therefore they need that mass production fleet at the end of the road to make their experience, but I didn't consider that they make already commercial benefit with all that exercises.